I can't say exactly how I feel, stripping down to my bare bones.